Ooh, he's embarrassed.
Shut up.
But to me, Bert hasn't changed much since then.
What? You mean you think I'm still a kid?
Yes.
I take offense to that. Okay, maybe I am still a kid.
I so added that after I heard your voice for that one. You learned a very valuable religious lesson today from Sunday school.
I did!
Humans would not have helped each other.
Okay, I'm being serious. What did you think of just this scene?
So that is what these great single-winged angels symbolize.
It will mean something much, much later on.
In order to fly,
but I'm kind of curious. What do you think of your interpretation on this?
Well, since it's March, everything she says is kind of like kitted down a little bit. So it did sound like she was, like, talking to little kids and explaining it in, like, the simplest way possible and such. Besides the voice that she's doing it in a cute voice, so that makes everything sound, like, really dumbed down.
Most likely. Mm-hmm. And Satan just lost in fascination.
He's ranting about art like I do, and nobody's paying any attention to him.
Just like you.
Yep. There's like, is he done talking yet? No, okay, don't look yet. Don't look. Okay, just let him go. He'll tire himself out.
I really didn't like the fact the dialogue was really slow in this. It screwed me up. Seems like it's going slower than I'm saying it. I have a feeling I probably should have redone this. Now that I look back.
Yeah,
I figured to add that in there. Because obviously Bart wouldn't get it. I think I did a good job with this one as Bart.
Mm-hmm. He's like, that's stupid. Marge is like, oh my gosh, Bart, you're such a jerk. You don't understand religious stuff. Bart! Oh my gosh, you're a moron! Like, nope, still nothing.
Now, I didn't add that as soon as you did the voice for that. I actually figured, you know what? She's probably going to make a big deal of it, so I'm just going to still think Bart doesn't see it whatsoever. What the heck were you thinking when you did this?
What?
It sounds like you're disappointed at the same time, while pouty.
Oh, no, I meant for it to be like, well, you're really supposed to do it this way, but, you know, I'll pull some strings. I'll hook you guys up. So that's why I'm like, really supposed to go through some procedures before you're supposed to see it, but, you know.
Kind of like hinting, you know.
Yeah. It wasn't meant to be a pouty thing. It was meant to be a, well, you know, forget all that.
Mm-hmm. And of course, Satan is all right. I'll go look at that.
It's like, ooh, so awesome. Can we see it, Faye? Can we? Please, can we see it, please?
The only time he's in joy.
I only made that little ad lib because there are these bass notes in the hymn that these nuns are supposedly singing. So I'm like, I should draw attention to that. The fact that they're hitting notes that they really, really shouldn't be able to.
Now, if I actually add something to that, I was going to say something along the lines of the nuns being transgendered. But I digress. Well, you remember the PM that I think.
Yes, I do.
Yeah.
Yes, I remember everything you ever tell me ever.
All right, any notes for the scene here? And the upcoming flashback.
Well, actually, for this scene, is kind of odd. It's like Faye took on Satan's voice and persona. Because he's kind of talking... It's kind of talking like Satan. Like Satan would. See?
Ooh. Wow.
And then the Satan's all, what the heck are you talking about? I'm so confused. It's like, oh my gosh, they switched bodies! It's the girl I met in the
forest. Again, I guess Faye's voice fluctuated in this episode. There's something about her that's just like it. And here I'm almost saying something similar. You don't think so? Yes, now that you mention it, she does resemble
Ellie. But that is. See, and their Satan really sounded like Faye. Oh my gosh, they switch bodies. An overall style using this picture is similar
to yours. Note to self, record phase lines separately for season 2.
That will probably help a lot.
Yeah, that's like the only time I think you're ever going to hear me not separate everybody. I think I did a good job for Zatan this scene, but anyways, any notes for this one you want to talk about?
Yeah, this scene was pretty much, I think, the first time all episode that Satan was really in a Satan voice.
Kind of
agree with
you on that.
Because he was being, like, very... what's the word? Talking about very boring stuff.
So you see when my personality comes to life? Bart being impatient, Faye being in dire consequences, and Satan having a very intellectual but boring conversation about history. I like it. I think I'm really satisfied with how Satan sounded in this one. I was actually able to make him sound like he was disappointed and angry at the same time.
He's totally like pissed off and disappointed at the same time. That's why he's tapping his foot. It's like, yeah, totally sucks. I'm going to look at those.
Well, time to think of some other things as well. Well, none the matter. Then he's also trying to think of something else to say. Well, if I can't find anything here about Sophia, then I might as well just think of something else. Our end is now done. Alright, this is Killrodx with just TokuTenshi for tonight's episode. Thank you for joining me.
And me. You.
I said you.
Okay. Yeah. You know what I noticed? And I watched this like 5 times. Margie is not listed in the credits.
You have to realize I'm remembering every single person who was in this episode.
And you forget Margie?
Sure.
I'm like, wait, what? And I'm like, click, click, click. What? Click, click, what? Like, she's not here. But thank God the Nissan villagers are. And the random whispers. What would we do if we didn't know who said the random whispers?
Anyways, I think I was pretty satisfied with this commentary. We kept on subject, and you actually had some very important things to say without rambling too off subject.
Art is important!
Well, hopefully, this will be a hint to the rest of the people that join. Maybe if they pay attention, things will work.
Maybe.
Alright, everyone. Tune in next week for episode 11, and we'll have more people this time. I promise.
He does.